Madison Cawthorn was caught with a gun at the airport. Here's the picture of that handgun found by TSA at Charlotte Douglas this morning. Cawthorn was given a citation. Now, this isn't the first time he's been caught with a gun at the airport. Last February, he was stopped at Asheville Regional. He was not charged.